It's hard to believe that Shar Peis were once close to extinction, but it's true. When the Chinese communists became the leaders of the country, owning a dog became a decadent luxury, and breeding of dogs were eventually banned. And if you owned a dog, there were big taxes for it. Only the richest people could afford to own a dog, and the Shar Pei was nearly wiped out. In the 1960s and 1970s, the Chinese Shar Pei was one of the rarest dogs in the world.